chosen by John Russell. The text, which has been set to music so beautifully, was written 700 years ago by John Paul. The final piece is a lively spiritual setting entitled Live a Humble, which is arranged by Peter Bagley, which hangs together for company.